Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Alright, when we left off, we were getting done with a little bit of a hunt, started another one, and ended up getting wrangled into another little errand from Sydney and Sid, because of course we did, and figured I might as well look into my Ascension, because I figured I probably had some AP buildup, and I did, so I might as well throw some into Aftertaste, because then anything Ignis cooks at, you know, at the camp will just hold on for a lot longer, at least the status effects of such, and there's a couple other things I wanted to look at, this one in particular, then Analyze actually helps for, well, for many reasons, but that would actually help too, and I think that's all that I want to add for right now in that one. I'm one off from that one. That's the one I wanted after I got everything else, but I can't do that right now. Anyway, I was also going to pick up some weapons because
I can.
Especially after all the gil I've just earned. The other night when one of those things popped out, managed to get away, but not even our roads are safe anymore. Nope, and they never will, so you might as well just live with it. Alright, I have the Masamune on Noctis, so I probably should just get this so I can upgrade,
What do you reckon the Chocobos are doing at a gas station?
Oh, what'd you... Sorta. What do you mean, sorta?
Well, I wonder if you can soup up birds like cars.
Maybe not exactly.
Probably not. I'm pretty sure you can't install a new engine. Well, I mean, you could try and then end up getting clawed for your effort, but there's that. Anyway, if they could just stop talking, that'd be great. I'm just gonna... for fuck's sake.
Spend the night.
Wow. Okay. Jesus. I should upgrade his equipment while I have the chance. Business. Well, yeah, it probably is. Should probably also get some Avengers for Noctis. Fucking Ignis. Because
exotic Altitia's all the rage these days.
Oh, would you stop?
Understand. Just yesterday, they thought I was cool.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? Okay, that's enough of that. Get that, and
come again.
Now I'm going over here away from these guys who are just talking mad shit. Okay, there we go. Now I can be left alone so I can fucking talk about it. Anyway, I was trying to get them new equipment because I might as well get their equipment upgraded as best I can. Alright, I could have probably sold the other two handed sword that I had, but I was trying to get out quickly so I could deal with, you know, not listening to those people. And I could also get a javelin so I can get Iggy a secondary weapon. I could probably do that right now, now I think about it. I mean, I got one for Noctis already, so I can do that. Alrighty.
Take a look at our wares.
Well, I mean, hopefully I can do it without being bothered. Oh, for fuck's sake. They keep talking about the same stupid shit. Okay.
Pleasure doing business.
Sell these. Sell these. Sell the handgun. I should buy a second handgun just so I can have it for Noctis in case I want to put a secondary weapon on it. Okay. Now they're talking about Sydney.
I know I'd be happy.
Okay, buddy. Just calm your fucking hormones. Whatever the fuck you're letting run wild over there. Oh, I can't get another javelin. That's weird. I could have sworn...
Pleasure doing business.
Huh. I didn't expect that. Alright, that's fine. Okay, let's
see you later.
Get moving. I'm rather confused that there isn't another javelin, though. Huh. Anyway. Could have sworn there was. But it's whatever. I'll just put the gun over here for not this. But my brain is collapsing. I had coffee. I had two espressos, and I have another one open, the double shot, and my brain still is not working. Jesus. And I took that much just to make it helpful for my brain to work, but no, it just doesn't want to. Fuck it, let's just give the javelin to Iggy to have a secondary. That works. Alright, and Tempest and Piercer. Okay, just making sure they're all there and working. Okay, now, hopefully I can get this rolling, finally. That's for the errand. I decided I kind of wanted to do the quest on camera, or at least the hunting quests on camera, because, you know, it'd be easier just to show you how the things work. And some of them have special requirements, so it might help to have, you know.
Want to grab some ingredients?
Sure. Ignis could make use of them.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea. It might show you how it's actually done for some of them, so you might actually learn something. Come on, I hit the button
well,
for shopping.
Howdy.
Jesus. Things are not working today. At least not for me. Okay, I could sell some stuff, actually. But yeah, I have a lot of stuff I can sell. Hello. A bunch of claws. There we go.
Much appreciated.
A couple of these. Sharp bone and fossil shell. There's not much else use for them. I might keep this just on the off chance because, well, I mean, it's only worth 1 gil anyway. It's not like it's going to take up much room. Okay. I think we're good. Otherwise, yeah, I can buy bronze bangles from here. That'd be useful. Just to get it on the rest of them. Yeah, might as well. It's not letting me? Oh, it only has one in stock. That explains it. Okay, then. Never mind. Wait, that's my bronze bangle. Oh. I'm stupid. I do that a lot. I'm stupid. That's what's wrong with me. Okay. Jesus. Let's just move on before I get dumber. Yeah, let's buy some extra ingredients here. Buy a bunch of those.
Appreciated.
Buy three of those. Let's get everything up to 5, except for this, because we don't have any recipes for that. There we go. And there we go. There we go. Whoopsie doodle. Just realized how much that was going to cost. But I was already way far gone at that point. I'm flat broke again. Yay. I'm stupid. Now I really need to do this fucking thing. How is it already that far in the day? Jesus, Howard Christ. Alright.
Tracks.
Yeah.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Alright,
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
Well, yeah. Expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh? There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please.
Yeah.
I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
Oh, so,
that's
laddie.
What this is about. If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa.
Hey.
Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
There you go, Prompto. Good for you. And look at Noctis being the cool guy wingman. Okay. I changed up the battle system a little bit. I decided to go with the wait timer because apparently that's actually more useful that way.
Huh. What are we looking
at? I've heard.
This creature's known as a saber tusk. It scares prey with its tusk.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I've heard. Had this conversation. Oh, and it tells me how I can damage it the most. Alrighty. This is actually more useful. Holy shit.
That's okay. A bit heartless.
Okay. Come on. Jesus. Wow. It still is hectic as all hell in battle system, but wow, I'm actually doing a lot of damage to them right now. Wow. Okay. Okay. Oh, they're actually weak against cold too, so I'm actually doing double damage at this point. That explains why it's working out so well. Okay. And perfect. Alrighty.
Onward.
Yep.
Yeah, I kind of got sidetracked with all that fighting. I changed up the battle system mainly because I've heard that it's actually a better way to do things, and apparently it looks more like the game was supposed to be played, but I'm not convinced, personally. That seemed like it helped out a little bit when it came to identifying the opponent's weaknesses and everything else, but I don't know, it just seems so slow, and the game feels like it's supposed to be going faster than that. I don't know. It might be just me. Probably is.
Yep. Getting pretty dark out here.
Yeah, it is.
Guys, let's go find somewhere to crash.
But first, I need to get my money.
Shall we shop a bit?
Yeah, that's what I'm working on, Iggy. Come on now. Let Noctis figure it out.
You coming or what?
I'm already in here. Come on now. Okay. Why is the buttons not working the first time I press them?
It's just y'all.
Yeah, because I kind of need the money.
Did good.
Yeah. Hey, perfect. Get some good old gill, everything else.
I can tell you all about the area.
Yeah, I'm sure you
Take
can.
Take your pick.
Varmints in the Wasteland, I could do that, but I'll have to wait until daytime.
You boys are a brave bunch.
Yeah, that I am. Tell you that much. There's no new information. Okay, figured I'd check and find out. Figured that was probably going to be the case, but
there's a city car in the garage.
Okay. Alrighty, we've already been over that one before. Alright. This place looks so lively, considering, you know, how little, you know, actual living area there is other than that RV.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
Laddie.
When this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
Aw, prompto. You little lover boy. But I think you're kind of right. Might be a tad out of your league. Sure as fuck isn't in my league, but I mean, you could reach for the stars. I mean, you never know. You might actually reach and grab one. Oh, there's something here. A debased coin. Oh, that one has some value, if I remember right. Alrighty. Oh, I still have enough daylight for these guys to be out here. That's good. Alright, is it possible for me to get to a... Yep. Okay. Alright, what do we got here? They are not weak against cold, so I'd be better off with the Masamune. And they're also weak to fire. There's a good big-handed, two-handed sword, rather. Not big-handed. There's a good two-handed sword I know that has a little bit of fire damage imbued into it, so I might want to pick that up next, because I can deal with these guys rather quickly with that sort of weapon. But, that said, time to go! Ah, there we go. That worked out beautifully. Oopsie, I forgot to hit the block button.
Getting by.
Getting by is pretty much the best way you could actually say it. There we go. Ow.
Jeez.
Come on. Jeez. Come on. A little bit. Oh.
Don't die on me.
Trying not to, believe me. Come on.
Ignis!
Hey, there we go. Got blindside link going on. Perfect. All right. Break you. There we go. Come on. You're not getting away. Or are you? Maybe. Okay. There we go. Oop. Need a warp. There we go. Okay. Let's get the health up a little bit. And away we go. Back again. There we go. Good stuff.
Less from you.
Good. Ow. That did not work out in my favor. Come on. Oh, that worked out. Nice one. Ow. Damn it. You're kidding me. Okay. Ooh, that one was beautiful. Ow. Again. Always with the hitting me.
What's the enemy's movement?
Oh. Yep, right. Got it. Well, it helps when I'm actually able to do anything.
What time is coming?
How are we doing
it? Worry about yourself.
Well, yeah, he's kind of right. There we go.
This minute says pull.
A little bit. It's starting to get a little too dark. There we go. Now I got a parry going.
Okay.
Oh, hey. That was beautiful. All right.
Chop, chop.
And link strike. There we go.
Yep. Was that
beautiful.
Perfect or what?
Not yeah, that. Pretty up there. Pretty up there, I'd say. Okay. Sharp bone. All right. That's what was there. Okay, well, it's time to get back, like, as soon as possible. Oh, or I could do camp there. I mean, it's right there. Might as well. Alright. Might as well get running. For some... Yeah, like that. Pops up.
We got company.
Come on. Ow. I should probably switch to this. Yeah, this weapon should be damaging him a lot better. Okay. I hear an iron giant behind me. Yep, that is not a good thing. Yeah, well, there we go. Deal with bomb. There we go. Okay. Alright. Oh, wow, that takes a long time to gain a weakness on him. Even if I do get a weakness, I'm not going to be staying here. It is not worth trying to fight an iron giant. It is just not. Just too big and way too high a level. Especially where I'm at right now. Weak against large two-handed weapons, shields, and... What's that kind of magic? I don't know. I don't have it yet, apparently. At least as far as I'm aware. And I don't have shields either, but he's weak against two-handed weapons, and that's about it. I do not have anything else that I can really fight him with, and he's too high a level to boot, so fuck it. Getting out of here. Getting the hell out of here. Oh, come on. Marcus, run. Out of the circle. Out of the circle. There we go. Jesus. Okay.
Wow. This one's
okay.
A joke.
Can I just stay out of the fucking circle, please? Come on. Jesus. Come on. Oh, it's dangerous to travel at night, yeah? Okay, he's really pissed off.
Shall we camp here?
Well, I was... Okay, I'm just trying to get those deposits for... magic, but he is just going to sit there the entire time, I think.
Huh?
Yep, he's just going to sit there. Okay, well, in that case, let's just do camp. Yeah, let's just do camp.
Time.
Yeah.
Sounds good?
Shit. That did not turn out well. I was doing pretty good against the bombs, but I knew I wasn't going to be able to face him. No. Alright. Ooh. Time for the cooking. Alright. Let's see what we got. We can't do the burly bean bowl. Not yet. We don't have enough Lucian tomatoes and sweet peppers. Okay. What we can do is the spicy long bone rib, which apparently Ignis loves both of them. And they do have rather similar sort of boosts. I don't want to run through all of my stuff yet. Especially because dual horn steaks are so hard to get at. Let's just do this because I can easily buy these. Just do this one for now. Sorry, Prompto, but we're not going to be able to do your stuff quite yet. Not until we're overflowing with those ingredients. Alright, the veggie medley stew. Damn, that looks good. Now I'm hungry. God damn it. Why do I play this game before I eat? Alrighty. Perfect. And get the food. And get everything else. Perfect. Almost another level. We managed to get up to 5, which is still decent. And everyone else gets their stuff up. Woo! Prairie style skewers. Nice. And new filter. Road trip! Well, of course. Surprised if you didn't have it before this, because this is essentially a road trip. Alright. Oh, that was a good shot. That was a rather nice shot.
Perfect timing.
Yeah, a little bit. Alrighty. We can't be entirely photos
this is
of
a really
Vladdy.
Good shot.
Yeah, it is.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Yeah, are you sure about that? You and your big shit-eating grin didn't ruin it, are you sure? Shit, little asshole. Okay, just a picture of me while I'm shopping, I guess. Sure, why not?
That's boss. Come now, it's nothing special.
Oh yeah, that's Iggy. Hey, that is actually rather good. Look at him, being a badass.
Stylish as always.
Oh yeah.
Struggle to remember.
Oh jeez. Yeah, that is a shot that you can't really tell, but you just know it was something that you did not want to be in. So might as well save that. Okay. Alrighty.
Just like my father's stories about the big road trip.
Even the car's the same.
Yeah.
The king and his men knew how to party like we do.
Hard to imagine. It's always so much fun. And don't forget they were in the middle of a war. Not my kind of party.
Yeah. War will put a damper on things.
Oh, now you're
the time of their lives on the road. My dad never would have set this up otherwise. So they did know how to party.
Yeah, well, I mean, assuming as much, yeah. There we go. Got some of that. Elemancy, yeah, I'm aware of how it works. Believe me, I know too well. And there's just only so much I can do with it. There we go. 78, 78. And there should be some from here. There we go. Ah, I'm a little short on fire. That's fine. That's fine. I can always build up some more. Alrighty. Now, let's get back to the tipster. Way back here. Alright. Might as well make sure that there's no enemies just strutting about. Oh! There's some of these. There's some of these guys. There we go. Well, I mean, it'd be nice to build up some more XP, huh? Wouldn't it? I think so. Alright. Alright. They don't seem to be aggressive on their own. Huh. That's weird. I remember them being so in my file. weird. I'm just gonna leave him alone then, if that's the case. I'm not gonna outright attack him if I don't have to. Yeah, because if they're going to be aggressive, then obviously I'm going to attack. But if they're not going to, why should I? Alright. Oh. Okay.
Any plan of attack?
Pretty much just run through him. Okay. Where's... What do you mean by wait mode? I'm not seeing any waiting here. There we go. That worked.
Locked rules!
Oh, now you do it. Okay, that was weird. I have to hold. Okay. That's weird. Alright. Okay, where the hell is the third one? It's up here? Why? Okay.
And calls for concern.
Okay. Still not telling me much,
let's
game.
Grab up this rumble and get some meat.
There we go.
Right there.
Come on. It always goes to wait mode at the wrong time. There we go. Get some break, and there we go.
Fire today.
Could you just... stop it. Oh, come on. Now we got it going. Jesus. Okay. I can damage them with the broadsword and two-handed sword, and they're weak against the lightning. Well, considering I do the most damage with the two-handed sword, might as well go for that.
Forget about us.
There we go. Tell us what you do. I had to apparently stand still, and that was what my problem was. There we go. Up. There we go.
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
Yeah, well, I mean, it wasn't my fault. I just didn't know how the fucking weight system worked. I apparently have to stand still for it to work. That's information I would have, you know, been better off knowing beforehand. Iron shavings. That might actually come in handy. At least later, anyway. Onward we go. Towards Hammerhead. Alrighty. Well, I think it's been a pretty productive episode. Done two hunts, gathered some gil, did some camping, ran into an iron giant. That's always fun. Alrighty.
Let me give the orders. Whoops. This time.
Alright, if you say so. I probably... There we go. Perfect. I always forget that the saber tusks are weak against the gun I currently have. There we go. And perfect. Worked out better than I thought it would.
Right.
Yeah, onward we go. And cup noodles. Yeah, there's Gladdy's love affair right there. Cup noodles.
Jesus.
Yeah, I know the memes. Believe me, it's hard not to. Alrighty.
But what do you say we check out the diner?
If they have a bathroom, I'm in.
Oh, well, right. Didn't need to know that.
So how's it going, boys?
Yeah, I got the little hunt done for you.
No surprises.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm pretty good at what I do. There we go. Good stuff. And some gil. A lot of it. A lot of gil. It. Fuck.
What can I do you for?
I can't talk anymore.
Wanna help out with some varmints?
Gorgers in the dust. I could do that. Plus, getting an iron bangle wouldn't be too bad. A couple flexitusks. I'd deal with them, sure.
Much obliged.
Alrighty.
Things I can tell you.
Oh! Okay. New stuff. Nothing.
Make sure
really.
We all go prepared.
Pretty much all the normal stuff. Alright, well. Might as well go after this if it's... No, it's not close by. It's not even remotely close. Alrighty, well. kind of want to drive the Regalia, but I can do that next episode for sure, because this one's already slightly going to be over time, so I'm just going to run to do this hunt and call it, well, an episode. There we go. Get some running going. It might be a little too far.
Indeed.
Alrighty. I'm just trying to keep an eye out for anything else going up here, but, you know. Oh. That looks like a broken down car. Nah, no one's near it. I'm just... Oh. Sharp bone. That's not a good sign, considering where that is. Alrighty. Let's get on moving. Got some Flexitusks to take care of? I'm pretty sure that's what the name was. Alrighty. Oops. Screwed that up a little bit. There we go. Now I got it working. Sorry, Iggy. Didn't mean to run in ya. Yeah, they constantly get in my way, though. Let's be honest here. It's not my fault. Ooh, and there's a dual horn over there. I might be able to take care of him after I'm done with this. Get some more dual horn steak. At least the meat for it. Alright. Almost there. Oh. What is that? Ah. Yep, that's what I heard. With this warrant.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Gladdy, I'm trying. Just keep running into my way. It's not my fault. Okay, maybe it is kind of my fault. Alright. I expected the saber tusks I just ran by to come after me, but apparently not so much. Alright then. I'm almost there. Ah, there they are. I'm now within the area where they're supposed to spawn, and there they are right over there. Knew that's what I was looking at. Yield items of value. What?
Seems we found.
Yeah, we have. Yep, and they're.
What are you looking for?
Yeah, we have. Might as well point warp over there. What do we got? Yep, they're still weak to firearms and cold. I can do that.
Ready for this?
Get behind this! Come on. Wow, how are they? They are not taking that much damage.
Let nothing stand in your way.
Well, I mean,
you've got my back.
It's easier when you're able to, you know, cover me. Jeez, bud. Oh, geez, that did not work out. Okay. I thought these enemies were going to take a lot more damage than they currently are.
Everyone regroup.
Sure. Okay, yeah.
Alrighty, sounds good. Jeez, well, they have not taken that much damage. Yeah, this might help out a little bit. Oh, shit. God, it's always this sort of thing. This might actually do a lot more damage, enough to actually cause a dent. Come on. Come on. Hey! There we go. That worked out, kind of. Maybe a little bit. Come on. Perfect.
Wouldn't expect any less from you.
There we go. And getting some... I'm actually getting some good damage going with this. There we go. Perfect. Let's do a point warp. Now I can build up my MP again. Oh, come on. Let me aim.
Look out.
Come on. There we go. Perfect. And... gosh, I'm actually in stasis right now. Might as well. There we go. And that worked out. Perfect.
My hands are getting a little clammy.
It's over. I'll meet you.
Yeah, well, I mean, we managed to do it.
No use hanging around here.
Jeez, that one was a little tougher than I thought it was going to be. I actually thought it was going to be way easier than that. Apparently, I was wrong. Well, now that I've learned that, I should end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and beating up a whole bunch of enemies just because they're easier to deal with than you.